In order to feature both of his popular vocalists, Bob Everly and Kelly McConnell, on his radio broadcast, Jimmy Dorsey worked out a very unique routine. He would feature one of the vocalists to open a number, and then take a few bars himself on the saxophone or the clarinet, and then introduce the other vocalists. And then, as an added feature, the tempo changed in the middle of the number. Well, at first, recording the executives objected, saying, "You couldn't dance to the change in tempo." The public, you, said it was okay. So here's Jessica Mashburn again saying, "Tangerine."